arms, quick.
And if it goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep screaming, it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell. What happens when it gets blowing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular, and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts wriggling. I'll calm it with magic. Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Merciful gods!
Back to the fortress.
What? This?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck. I'll not wait till they devour us.
Thank you.
Chosen a name?
No.
So think of one. It's important.
It's a girl. What would Anu have named her? What now?
Repeat after me. By the powers of Earth and Sky.
By the powers of Earth and Sky.
By the world that was to be your home.
By the world that was to be your home.
Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace.
Forgive me? You who came, but who I did not embrace.
I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter.
I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter.
Good. Now bury the body.
What now?
In one day's time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. And the guilt, the responsibility for all this, lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again. By blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Hey-ya! Slow now. Giddy up.
Fucking shit!
You hear the sergeant took a lashing from the...
Let me live.
Come on, Roach.